Floor Rick of the Paranormal Ghost Society. I'm approaching the Virgin River. This is part of the town, actually the ghost town of Grafton. And Grafton was washed away once. It was rebuilt. It's home to many Indian raids. Many of the villagers were killed. They're actually buried on the property. As you can see, it's very secluded up here. There's a very large mountain straight ahead of us with 1,000-foot cliffs. This river is constantly flowing. There's rapids at some parts of the river. But as you can see, these are the type of locations that our group and our society visits. Day or night, it really doesn't matter. But this is absolutely gorgeous. This is like a private little beach. There's actually a barn, multitude of houses, a school, and a church, which I will film separately on my way out of here. But anyways, there's just a lot of mountains surrounding us. We had to hike up in this region a little bit, and it is just gorgeous back here. This is your founder, Lord Rick of the Paranormal Ghost Society, and your host of Angel of Thy Night Radio. And of course, the kids enjoy skipping rocks, and I just enjoy the history back here. And there's actually cows and bulls roaming this area. It's just very amazing. And we'll see what we can find with the rest of this exploration of the ghost town of Grafton.